Hello beautiful people, welcome to another video. My name is Namarina and today we are trying on men's clothing from Mr. Price Clear Out. Mr. Price Clear Out sells items from Mr. Price stores at discounted rates. So today I'll be showing you guys what I picked up from my last visit. If you have not seen my video, definitely go check it out. I took you guys throughout the entire Mr. Price Clear Out store and showed you everything that I had to offer and also gave you guys some practical examples of the item prices before they reached the Mr. Price Clear Out store and the price currently within the Mr. Price Clear Out store. So today I'll be giving you guys the size that I purchased from the menswear section and also giving you the initial price in the normal Mr. Price store and the price in Mr. Clear Out. So without further ado, let's get right into it. Alright, so I am a size 38, which is a size extra large. However, in the menswear section of Mr. Price Clear Out, you will see that they have tons and tons of plus size men's clothing. They don't really have a lot of stock in terms of the small, medium and large sizes, but they have tons of stock in the two extra large going up. You are quite a bit lucky if you were to find an extra large. However, most of these items fit really well and they fit the way I want them to. So I am a 38, which is an extra large. However, in the menswear section, I tend to go for a 2XL. So these mustard pants are 140 Rand in the normal Mr. Price store, but in Mr. Price Clear Out, they are 70 Rand, such a bargain. So they have pockets on each side. They have this striped detail, which reminds me of like school uniform. So it has a green, white, then mustard stripe. Really, really nice, very comfortable. I don't like short shorts. I actually don't like shorts at all, but if I wear shorts, I want them to literally be right here by the knee or just above the knee. And these are just amazing. Absolutely love these. They do have one pocket right here at the back as well, but it's just on one side. So these are super comfortable. They fit pretty well. I think the only issue is that even though they have a functional drawstring, these are clearly not made for women because the waist is just... It's falling off. The waist is literally, it is literally falling off. So yeah, if I could, I would get a 1XL, which they didn't have in the particular Clear Out branch that I went to. But I also feel like it might have been a bit too tight over here. Next up is this lovely, lovely shirt. This was 89.99 Rand, so 90 Rand, and it is now 30 Rand in the Mr. Price Clear Out store. And I purchased this in the size 2XL. This is super comfortable, very nice. It's just a plain striped shirt, no pockets, no zip details, nothing. Just a really nice plain shirt. And if you're one of those ladies who does not like to have your butts out or anything, then you should definitely check out Mr. Price Clear Out. For 30 Rand, you can find something like this, where it is literally long enough to be a dress for some people, but for you, it may just be a shirt. So I really like this. I think it is super comfortable, super flattering. It can be worn in so many ways. You can tie it up to the side. Some of you might want to cut off the sleeves. You might want to cut it down and make it cropped. Completely up to you. And I just decided to pair these together. I do have a shirt. Unfortunately, it's not ironed. I do not have time to iron any of these items. But this is something else that I could wear with this. And I think I'm actually going to put it on for you guys to see what it looks like. Next up is this. I'm so sorry if it is not ironed. Not if. Because it's not ironed. This is in the size extra large. I am an extra large and from the menswear side. In the normal Mr. Price store, this is 150 Rand and it is now currently 100 Rand in Mr. Price Clear Out. This is such a fun item to have, whether you just want to wear it this way or you want to tie it up or you want to open it completely and wear a blank tank top inside. Completely up to you what you want to do with it, but I am absolutely loving it. I love how it fits. And you can literally decide what you want to do with it. I've just unbuttoned it up till there, but you can literally button it all the way up here if you want to. I think this is such a great buy. Absolutely love this. For 100 Rand, such a great buy. It does not have any other pockets, so please do note that it is literally just really nice and simple and so easy to style. Let's move on to our next item. So this is outfit number two. The pants are in a size extra, extra large. That is a 2XL. They have this zip detail here by the pocket, which is really great if you want to keep stuff inside safe and secure without them falling out. But if you like to just put your hands here, this is the worst thing ever. Literally, this will keep scraping against your skin, which seriously sucks. Otherwise, it does have one pocket at the back, which is something I really appreciate about men's clothing. This does not have a zip. So the silver detailed pockets are only on the side, and at the back it's just a normal pocket. It does have two functional drawstrings, which are also in the olive green color with olive green tips as well. Really, really nice, super comfortable, and retailing for $139. This was not on sale when I went to Mr. Price Clearout, so it's the exact same price as it is in the normal Mr. Price. Sometimes you do find that where the price is exactly the same. Then we have this super nice golfer. This is in the size extra extra large, which is the 2XL. This was at 99.99, which is 100 rand. So in the normal Mr. Price this was 100 rand, and it is now 70 rand in Mr. Price Clearout. This is super comfortable, just a nice golf shirt, and they had this available in multiple colors. I just really wanted it to sit baggy and be nice and loose, so I got it in a 2XL. I do have another option for the top, so let's quickly change into that. Next up is this beautiful olive green. You will see that there is a difference in the shade of olive green. This olive green plain t-shirt is in the size extra extra large, and it retails only for 40 rand. So Mr. Price Clearout actually has some super super nice and stylish plain shirt that you guys could work around with if you want to tie-dye it, if you want to tie it up to the side, if you want to crop it out or cut the sleeves out. So much stuff that you could do, and purchasing them at a very low and affordable price. So if you're ever in a Mr. Price store and you feel like you want plain item, plain basics, definitely try and locate your nearest Mr. Price Clearout, and you'll definitely find those plain basic items there. Mr. Price Clearout tends to sell out on the very trendy stuff. So whatever's super trendy tends to sell out, and they tend to not have it in the Mr. Price Clearout, because Mr. Price Clearout takes all the excess stock, so the stuff that's left over, the stuff that does not get sold in season, and then they move it out to Mr. Price Clearout. Also, if you're one of those smart buyers who purchases out of season, you'll definitely love Mr. Price Clearout. And so moving deep into summer, you'll definitely be seeing some more of those old winter items coming in from the previous season, which you guys are able to then purchase to wear for the next season. Let's move on to our next set. So next up is these shorts from Mr. Price Clearout. These are in a size 2XL. They have two pockets, one on each side, and they have one functional drawstring in the color black, which I've just pulled up and tied. And then they also have one pocket over here. Now, you will not believe this, I got these pants absolutely for free. This tends to happen at Mr. Price. They don't tell you why, nothing. You literally look through your slip, and I want to show you guys. So hopefully you guys can see. This is my slip, and if you check right over there, it says zero. I got these pants absolutely for free. I don't know how they calculated. They did not say anything. If you watched my previous Mr. Price Clearout try on haul, they had a special where I believe you purchased two of some certain items and you got the third one for free. I didn't hear anything on that day. There was no announcement, no poster, nothing even said to me at the till. But when I look at my slip, I literally paid zero rand for these pants. Okay, so zero rand for these pants, definitely a great buy. Absolutely free, obviously a great buy. Let's try on our last and final item. Next up is this brown shirt. Unfortunately, they do not have sizes, and that's the thing about Clearout. You really, really need to be super flexible. So this brown shirt retails for 70 rand. Unfortunately, it does not have the price tag that includes the previous price in the normal Mr. Price, but I know that in Clearout it is 70 rand in the size large. Now, I am an extra large, so I am able to just squeeze into a large, but with Clearout, you definitely need to be as flexible as possible. It does not have any pockets, anything of the sort. I believe it says Los Angeles. I'm not sure. I hope that's what it says. I really don't know, but I really loved the style of this, and I loved the color as well. And this is 70 rand. Alright guys, thank you so much for joining me for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. All of the items are from Mr. Price Clearout. I do not know what is happening with Mr. Price Clearout in terms of the branches. The one in Pretoria was open, then they closed it and changed it into a normal Mr. Price. And now it is back to being a Mr. Price Clearout. I know they had other locations in Cape Town and in Johannesburg. I do not know what's going on with those, so please do comb through the comment section and see what other people are saying. I don't want to just use the Google addresses because I myself do not know if that's still open. So please do take the time to comb through this comment section and see what other people are saying. I know some people have put in the effort and the time to go to their local clear out and check if it's still open. So please do make use of that information. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's try and haul. Thank you for watching. Please remember to subscribe and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.